Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
Why would I do it?
They will kill you, your family, and everyone on that train.
You want to live? You stop this goddamn train now.
You have until next stop to decide.
The fact that he, for 18, 20 years, has been taking that train, has been waking up every day at 6 a.m., has taken that train to work, and then at 6 p.m. taking the train back, you know, it's something that is so normal. He now is able to figure out who belongs in the train and who doesn't. He's an amazing actor. It surprises me every day, every movie. And I've worked with him, obviously, you know, it's my fourth movie. So, like, the first day of shooting of a movie, for me, I wait for that day like a kid Christmas morning. He surprises me in every movie that he's able to completely change that and create new characters with different subtleties, but also, like I said, in the little victories and failures of the character. If my movies have advised them is the fact that when I grab you, you're there with me, and then I don't let you go until the end.